Okay. So how many of you enjoyed just now? Especially to the guy when they do the half split. I know what you're thinking. And I am thinking something. Oh, okay, we don't go there. Okay. Miss House performances is done for now. And coming up next, we have Missia. And the dance that she choreographed is something more to modern dance. A bit like pop, dancing, and contemporary, what I can say. And all the performances that she's going to bring is telling is some kind like a story. It starts from a village. After that, the village was ruined, destroyed, and continue with how the angel restored the village into peacefulness again. So, without further, let's give a hand to Missia and her students. One day, there's a little girl, Angeline. Before she about to go to bed, she heard someone crying. So she followed the voice, seeking. She found a girl, Alia, crying sadly deep in the forest. So Angeline asked her, "Why are you crying?" And Alia told her that her village was ruined. It used to be very peaceful. Come with me. Let me bring you back to the memory and show you my peaceful village.